This is the breakfast for today, April 18th.